Edward de Vere was born on April 12, 1550, and died on June 24, 1604. He was very much known to be an arrogant, violent, calculating, and cruel man.